Okay. So, are you ready? This should be pretty easy. I've kept it simple since you all seem pretty simple. In a good way. Straight ahead, low IQ kind of. Oh, no, let's just stop it. Stop it! It's the new meds. Okay, armed robbery, here we go. Here it is. Keep it simple. You go in heavy. You go in well armed. Some of you will do crowd control. The vault team will go downstairs, blow the first vault door with the thermal charges. Then use the card to get into the network and open the second vault door. And then look out, because you'll have about 2 minutes before every cop in town is waiting for you outside the bank. So you move fast. You get on the bikes. You split. And then we meet at the rendezvous point, okay? Good luck, people. Nothing can go wrong. It's all good. I'm all good.
Right, here we go, the one we've all been waiting for. Alright, put your masks on when you get in the bank. Then crowd control. You're on, well, crowd control. You get in their faces, shout at them, shoot near them if you have to. Just try not to kill them. Mind you, that wouldn't be cool. Demolitions, hacker, your first job's to subdue the guards. Again, try and do it without killing them. When that's done, go downstairs and hit the vault. I've given you special carbines with suppressors. Use them wisely. Like I said, this is a big deal, people. Don't fuck it up.
What the hell? Jesus!
What in seven hells?
charges. Head out to Calafia Bridge, and I'll come back with a POA.
Okay. So, are you ready? This should be pretty easy. I've kept it simple since you all seem pretty simple. In a good way. Straight ahead, low IQ kind of. Stop it! It's the new meds. Okay, armed robbery, here we go. Here it is. Keep it simple. You go in heavy, you go in well armed. Some of you will do crowd control. The vault team will go downstairs, blow the first vault door with the thermal charges, then use the card to get into the network and open the second vault door. And then look out, because you'll have about 2 minutes before every cop in town is waiting for you outside the bank. So you move fast, you get on the bikes, you split, and then we meet at the rendezvous point, okay? Good luck, people. Nothing can go wrong. It's all good. I'm all good.
That's a sweet ride you got there, man.
right!
Having an open marriage.
You. Great.
Dad, I'm glad you guys have both promised to use protection.
Control managing hostages. Demolitions and hacker putting down guards.
They got guns!
Again, try not to kill the hostages. If this goes to shit, we'll need collateral. The guards are down? Okay, demolitions, blow the first gate. Charges are on a timer. Keep that in mind. Remember, the gates you're going through are special alloy. Only the thermal charges you got from the convoy will work on them.
Point proved. Like
stay in control. If they think you're weak, they might try something.
I'm reading you loud and clear.
I didn't die yet!
Demolitions through the first gate. Crowd control, get behind there and get your guns in the tellers.
Please
now,
stop.
There's a second gate that'll get you access to the lower level. Blow it!
Please, I don't want to get shot. Whatever you say.
Don't hurt me.
Let the hostages know what happens to heroes, yeah? This ain't the movies.
I'll be a good boy.
Someone help us.
Acker, you're up. We've repackaged that other crew's hardware. If you don't control the crowd or you have to pop someone, this thing is going to get a whole lot more difficult.
I'm reading.
I get it.
I'll kill you.
It's like a movie.
Whatever you say.
I'm out of ammo.
Please stop.
This is fucked. You made your point.
Don't hurt me.
Oh, crap!
I just wet myself.
You're in charge.
I'll be a good boy.
I should be at...
That's it! The vault door is opening!
I don't like this.
Demolitions, use the remaining thermal explosives on the titanium gates in the vault.
Don't hurt me. I can't die yet.
I don't want to die.
Damn.
You don't have to shoot that.
Boom, you're in. Get all the cash you can carry.
Just don't shoot us.
Kind of boring. Can I tell my yoga Pilates teacher I'm gonna be late?
I'm getting tired over here.
If they kill me, I'll sue.
I should snap Matic this.
going down the alley. Down the alley. Now, further down the hill, take a right. need you to stay together. Come out of the bank, take a left down Vinewood Boulevard, and duck down the alley to the right. Come on, move! If you let the cops hit you, you're gonna lose cash.
Sweet Jesus! What the fuck?
No fucking way!
Oh my God. Oh my God.
before every... Thank you.
Alright, here we go. The one we've all been waiting for. Alright, put your masks on when you get in the bank. Then crowd control. You're on, well, crowd control. You get in their faces. Shout at them. Shoot near them if you have to. Just try not to kill them. Mind you, that wouldn't be cool. Demolitions, hacker, your first job's to subdue the guards. Again, try and do it without killing them. When that's done, go downstairs and hit the vault. I've given you special carbines with suppressors. Use them wisely. Like I said, this is a big deal, people. Don't fuck it up.
So, Mr. Crest... Is there a room in the back or something? Cool, I'll get set up.
So, Mr. Crest said you might be able to help me out with something.
Well, not me, so that's clear. It's not me you're going to be helping. And I want it understood that I am not involved. Just a bystander doing a favor. And this is not an offer of employment so much as an opportunity. And, well, anyway, that's just getting a bit technical. But the point is, sometimes our fair and legal justice system makes mistakes. And this is one such time. Here he is, Professor Maxim Rashkovsky. You know the professor? Used to be head of research for the Army. 3 doctorates. Overconfident polymath, vain sociopath, tedious egomaniac, control freak, geneticist, weapons development, engineer, car nut, but definitely not a people person. Accused of espionage along with everything else? You don't remember? Well, lucky you. Exceedingly vain and self-absorbed man, brilliant at everything he does, yada yada yada, makes you want to puke. He's a goddamn traitor. I mean, he's a rat, but he pays. Incarcerated for a crime he did commit, but, well, let's just say money talks and he's going to walk. So, we got a few things to get ready, all pretty straightforward. Do them one at a time, but any way you like. Standard op for a gov fact breakout, if you know what I mean. Rad. All right, first thing's a plane. Then we got a bus, and then, well, 2 things. We got the inmate transfer schedule and Rashkovsky's car. More on that later. Let me show you. We need a plane to get the professor out of the country. It's currently being used to traffic drugs by transnational street gang, the Vagos. The bus. We need a standard Bolingbrook transport vehicle. The least traffic is on the route from Palito Bay. All right, that's where you're going to be able to get a hold of one. You can get a hard copy of the inmate transit schedule at the LSPD's Mission Row station. Go in unarmed, play it cool. You might not have a problem. That's a 2-person job, max. The other 2-hander is our guy's prized Casco. We believe it's about to be shipped to Korea by a luxury car theft ring. Okay, Mr. Crest said you guys are at least semi-competent, so, well, Professor Rashkovsky pays well.
organized, multinational, decentralized criminal network. Their principal interest is in drug trafficking, but they've diversified into mid-level distribution, end-user sales, and trafficking other contraband. You get caught with a kilo of coke, they throw the book at you. You're caught with a quart of capybara semen, it's a slap on the wrist. And the market for large in danger rodent ejaculate is lucrative. Most of the Vago's upper management, shot callers, if you like, are already incarcerated here in the States and throughout Central and Latin America. They run the network on cell phones, and it's a relatively flat hierarchy at the top. So if you cut one head off, there's six more waiting to bite. Not that I want to dismantle any criminal networks. As you know, I'm a criminal myself. I just like to do my homework. Criminal homework. The prison angle's gonna help us sell our raid on Bolingbroke. It's not something that they would do, but it's the kind of thing the authorities believe that they would do, which is all that really matters. You get me? Okay. Close to the airfield. Remember, once you engage these bastards, there's only one way this is going. Make a plan, then execute, and no matter how good the plan is, expect sustained resistance. this to a sympathetic reporter, and they'll get fingered for the breakout. Now clear the area and clear up any stray traffickers you encounter.
Good job. We'll take care of this.